We're back, and we're better than ever, because guess what? Toro makes its triumphant return.
I'm pretty sure you're sick of this by now.
Impossible. Toro is your favorite game, as it is the world's.
We are
the world. We are the Toro.
You can see from this finally made menu.
I actually love this menu, except for that weird black line on the bricks to the right of the screen. Like, it looks like the game world split, and there's, like, a little bit of the abyss past it. Like, you reach your hand and you'll just feel the nothingness.
Well, Toro is the abyss.
Toro is like the mountain. It's the pinnacle of achievement. Gaming, creative, art, human. Well, we've done career mode. We've seen it. We've loved it. There's more to come. For me.
No.
But guess what? There's minigames in this game.
Oh, no.
And we're gonna do them together. Get excited.
Oh, the wondrous selection of minigames. Bull Runner Throw and Obstacle Course.
Here's how this is going to work. We're going to switch off. So, we'll do best of five.
Sure.
We'll do best of five, see how that goes. I'll start. So, we'll each do... You'll see. We'll put the names up on the screen of who's playing.
Oh, fine.
Yeah, that's easy enough.
I guess.
All right, so we're going to play Bull Runner Throw. I don't really know how to play this game. Oh, I failed. Hold on.
You're already... Oh, what are you...
This isn't Bull Runner Throw.
Wait.
That was the obstacle course. One more time. Okay, yeah, Bull Runner Throw.
I can't tell like which one is selected.
There we go. Okay, stab the water press. Okay. Got it?
Sure.
Just throw my name up on the screen. I'm going. Ha-cha-cha!
Ooh, good one.
He's dead.
Yeah.
So, all right, so I got 63.202. Now it's Jack's turn, so throw your name on the screen.
Oh, that's kind of low.
That's a good one.
Whoa! Did they just put a Wilhelm scream in there?
I believe they did. Hey, look, you got me a trophy.
I did.
Thank you.
Saldo di la run. Okay, so I'm winning so far. That's 73. Right. Let's just go by whole number. 73. Running down.
Oopsie!
Whoa!
I'm sorry, what?
Also, you got three?
I don't believe I did.
Was that his arm extending so far it hit the ground?
I believe it was. His arm became a jelly arm. So throw your names. Now it's Jocelyn. Jocelyn Gouffet of House Campervan.
House Campervan. What's up with these physics?
It's very... I love it.
74.
All right, here we go. I got to win this one to win. Or to stay in the game. I feel like its arm is stopping it every time.
It's a little bit less.
Well, I failed, but you can do your last round.
I'm not editing in these Wilhelm screams.
Feel free to edit in more Wilhelm screams, just at random. All right, so you got the first round. Okay. Put like a score on the top.
Okay.
Of some kind. So it's Jack 1, Nash 12.
Wait, so...
What is that? Why does that happen? Alright, so 56.
Oh, it's this second round, same?
Yes.
Okay.
So you've got one of overall. I feel like his arm gets stuck on the wall.
74 again. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay.
Very good physics coding by this team. It was very high. His body just bursts.
Just explodes. Just bits of man everywhere. Bits of group everywhere.
He's turned to group.
Boop.
I am group. Cha cha!
All right. Yes.
Oh, that's a high score.
Yeah, all right.
So
you've got one more.
Oh no! You're cheating. Oh no! Whoa! Well, that was worth it, but I think you won this round, right?
Yes, yeah, so now it's 1-1.
1-1. Okay, tiebreaker.
Yes. Hoo-ah!
It seems like... I don't like that sound effect.
It's weird there's no sound in this minigame, except for the Wilhelm scream.
Somebody, right.
So 71, that's the high thus far.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
I kind of see, like, slow motion of the... All right. Ooh, okay, that was a high, 74. I kind of want to see slow motion of, like, his body being disfigured.
Feel free to slow-mo at any point in this.
All of it.
The whole thing. Our voices.
It's a five-hour video.
Come on.
Because I can...
Ooh.
Oh, it's the high of all time.
What did the camera just do?
It's dying right, as well.
This is my last one of this round.
Psych yourself up.
Yes. Yes. Y'all.
Nope. So gross.
Get one more. See if you can beat the record. So you, it's 2-1. You did it. You won the best of three. Best of five?
Yeah.
Best of five.
Jack wins.
No, it's best of five. Take that away.
Oh.
Put one line through it. One small, small line through it.
Okay. Well, I'm wondering, like, the best we've done is 74.7.
Right.
This, the markers on the field go to, like, past 100.
Yes.
Well.
Oh! All right.
58. I feel like this is just as entertaining as it would be. Well, that's pretty good.
Woo! New record.
75.
75.
Yeah, this is like as entertaining as it would be if you were actually playing. Like, it's not that fun.
Like, comment, subscribe.
To see how fun we're playing.
To see how fun we're playing.
Yeah.
This is...
Your last one?
Yes.
And I have one more chance to beat you.
Correct.
I think it has to do with the physics as well.
Because his arm is stopping him every time.
Yeah.
All right. So you have to beat 75.62.
I just have to beat your score.
You have to beat the highest score.
Dang it.
You have failed.
I got the speed score, right, though.
It's 2-2.
2-2?
That's what you're wearing.
Okay, so this is the tiebreaker, right? The final tiebreaker?
Yes. Okay.
73. Okay. We gotta get at least 80.
Do you think it, I don't know if it's physically possible. It seems iffy.
What?
Nope. Terrible. Terrible.
It's the physics.
Terrible. Terrible. Let me show you how a pro does it. Ha cha cha. His arm, like, they like strap behind him, not letting him go further. Just like a real man.
Strap behind him?
Kids, here's the thing. If a bull's coming at you, you gotta stretch your arms out like your goddamn Stretch Armstrong. If a bull's attacking you, and you... That's how a man does it. Ooh, ooh. Nah.
See?
Nah.
Okay, I got 70. This is your last one, then mine?
Yes.
Whoa. Oh, I just blew the high score.
It's really like the arms... We mentioned it before, but it's the arms in this one.
Did I got it?
No. Nash wins. Put it on the big screen, throw confetti on it. Balloons, 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 a cake. My face is on the cake.
Okay, for those of you who have caught the progression of these things... Nash has given me so much work to do.
Yeah.
I'm the editor of these videos.
Right.
As of now. And this takes time.
Yes.
You're killing me.
Uh-huh. This is all part of the game. As we established in the intro video to this, I'm slowly killing you. This is how I'm doing it. Now put a picture of your face with X's over it. The eyes. Like you're dead. Look at that. It's beautiful. That's something to 4-6-8. Who do we appreciate? Nash. Nash wins. Throw up on the screen again.
I get to take your suggestions like into
consideration and then do them without question.
Yes, but I get to do them.
Don't call me but.
Yes, but.
Hard stop. I'm calling you Hard Stop.
Your nickname's...
Welcome to Button Hard Stop. Thank you for playing Toro with us. I had a great time.
I mean, the minigame was a lot more fun for me, and that wasn't that fun. This episode's brought to you by...
The wonderful world of Disney. It's wonderful until it's not. Sign up on burndisneyworldtotheground.com for more information.